forces at the Battle of Alam Alpha. Took place in late 42, just before El Alamein. It is typical of the, what you might call the more workmanlike German tanks that saw most combat during the war. We all talk about Tigers and Panzers and all the monsters towards the end of the war, but most German troops are actually fighting in tanks like this. Like all German tanks, and I do mean all German tanks, it's powered by a V12 petrol engine. It's not a diesel, as many people think.